fading in my eyebrows by, I don't know what that means. So yeah, and also I need to reapply my eyebrow makeup, I think, and put some foundation on. Just gonna be showing. I'm just gonna be trying to show you some Christmas decorations. Sorry, I'm trying to whisper, but it's not working out very well. But I wanna whisper enough so you can actually hear me, because it's not like the greatest quality on my phone. I got this, which says "Be beautiful and smile." It's very dusty. Got fingerprints all over it now. But you can see me and my stand. I've moved things. I'm trying to whisper. It's not working. I've moved things back to my flat at uni. Or near uni. I'm not actually living in uni, but near uni. So I haven't got my phone tripod. I haven't got my camera, that's in my flat. I haven't got my audio recorder, that's in my flat. But I've got my phone charger and my phone, obviously. That's all I came back with, I think. I was meant to stay over there. Yesterday evening through to tomorrow. But I just felt like it's not as far away. I could come home if I wanted to, so I was like, I want to come home and have a night of peace and quiet before people move back in, I think. Anyway, so this I got from my neighbour. And a super blunt. I can see all the fingerprints I've made. Oops. Label this whisper. And soft spoken and whisper. I sit all the way around. Because you can't whisper and then soft spoken. Wrong way around. I think I might hang this. Cork board, I think it's called. Just board, something like that, and I can hang, put like a little pin thing. What are they called? They're really get different colours. I can't think what they're called. Maybe it's just called pins, not pin thing. And hang. Obviously it's me. Oh yeah, that I forgot about these. I bought these are like fairy pictures. I bought them because I thought they would sound nice. My mum thought Lucy wants them on her wall, so she put them on my wall. There's another one. I don't know why I did that, like I can see. There's another one up there. Oh no, didn't fall over. It's boom, falls because it's got a bit of a height to drop. Bit of a drop to height. Height to drop, I don't know. I got this from my mum, which is useful for when I am in my flat. And if a button or whatever comes off, I can, in theory, I can sew it back up, because I'm not very good at sewing. But buttons should be easy, right? So on the back, it shows what's in inside it, like sticky sounds. Some tiger. Some of the Christmas presents I got. I can't show you, as I say, they're in my flat at uni. Well, my flat near uni. sewing kit. Doesn't really tell you what they are, just sewing kit. I'm guessing there's some buttons, thread, some scissors, some needles, things, pins or whatever they are, or brooches maybe, I don't know, and more needles. Maybe they're not needles, those things. I don't know. Next, we've got the relatory. I think it says where it's from. And maybe it is in Tiger as well. Next thing, I don't know if I doubt you'll be able to see this because it's a little bag like that, a little pouch, and a tiny little tree charm. Don't know if that's going to focus very well. Yeah, a little tree charm. My mum said I could use, oh, it's 925 stone silver apparently. It's got a little, I doubt I'm gonna be able to show you that. It's got a tiny little stamp on the back of it there, but you can't see that because it's so tiny and my phone isn't like macro lens or anything. But yeah, so I could make a necklace myself, put that charm on it. When I've bought some, well, I think I have got chains somewhere, somewhere or other, not at uni, well, near uni. Probably there's a window that direction that I'm staring at. But yeah, one of my friends, she gave me some gemstones. I'll read you what they say on them. It says freshwater pearls. It's like, where is it gone? I can't see. Quartz. Haven't been very good eyes and shows where they present the jewellery, because I'll just be like, well, here it is. Do you like it? Buy it. I'm not very good at that sort of thing. This just says it's Nicole, whatever that means on it, but these beads, top drilled, probably make a flower out of that, try and make a flower out of it. Don't know how well that will go, but I can try. So you get one of them. In theory, they'd be like next to each other. I can sort of show you ish that. And make it round. Thread them on. Hopefully, the hole was big enough to go 2 bits of thread. And so I'll probably have to show you. I mean, I think I already have actually. Or have I not? Can't remember. We have these chunky nuggets, which they say, don't have a label on them, so I don't know what they are. Anyone knows what they are? Make cool wacky rings. Use that one. Might be jasper. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah. Really cool. What's this on there? And another strand of the quartz. At the moment, I don't have a laptop. Now that's a bit random to say, but I was thinking I could edit I'll edit this, but like edit a video, but I don't have a laptop at the moment, so I can't do that yet. Sandy's looking at me like, what is that noise? I bought this in a charity shop. It's, you know, it's not gemstone or anything, but I think it's just plastic beads. But it was £3.50, which for a necklace I suppose is okay, but I thought it's a bit, I don't want to break up a heart or anything, but I thought I'd probably wear it. And sounds really nice, I thought. One of the reasons why I bought it, sounds nice. I think some people say I don't smile enough, so I'm sort of like concentrating. So I've got this one, charity shop, which was £2.75. Very bold and colourful. I found these the other day. This was a shop in Canterbury, but it went probably about a year or so ago. So two of these. As you can see, I've never used them. If you're going out for money out of space. Bye.